The Dollar Tree, that's where I want to be, saving money for you and me.
Hi, my name is Bill Kiefer, and I have been diagnosed and treated for CLL, lymphoma cancer. And I've gone through the chemotherapy and all that, and it went really well for me. The after effects for me was really dry skin, and I mean really dry, like I'd been sunburned on the beach, only I suppose, being the chemicals in my body, it was burning me from the inside to the skin. So the skin was really, really rough. You know, my arms, my legs, you know, really, really scaly. I could scratch my head and then, you know, dead skin fall off. It's really, really nasty. So I tried a few things, at lotions and what have you. And so none of them really worked really well. So I was in the dollar store the other day, and I looked at their lotion, and I looked at this. It is a Perfect Purity Fresh Aloe Vera Skin Lotion. And so I said, well, I looked at the back and I said, well, aloe vera, it's let's see, it's down there. The aloe is not the first ingredient on the back. It's got glycerin, it's got water, stearic acids, acetyl alcohol, glycol, mineral oil, blah, 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 blah. And aloe vera, it's down there, it's down the list. But what I can say is, and I didn't have much thought, you know, aloe vera in the dollar store for a buck. And I said, well, I'm not going to go all crazy about it, and I don't have much faith, but for a dollar, I'll give it a try. And I was pleasantly surprised. This does better than all the other lotions that I've tried. And so I just thought, pass that on. If you have a bad sunburn, if you have itchy skin, dry skin, or if you're in cancer and or any treatment for any ailment that dries your skin out big time, try it. At the dollar store, for only $1. Try it. And if it works for you like it does for me, I know it works for me, it'll work for you, but try it for $1 at the dollar store. I'm Bill Kiefer. Till next time, goodbye.
The Dollar Tree, that's where I want to be, saving money for you and me.
Bill Kiefer presents.